Hi Brittany, so some of your fans wanted to make you this video to let you know how loved you are, because, I mean, one, you deserve it, and two, it's the very least we can do after everything that you've done that's helped and inspired and brought joy to all of us. So, I hope this video finds you in the best of spirits, and thank you for being so unapologetically you. You deserve nothing but the best, and I hope that you enjoy.
This is Jupiter Cargo, probably one of the YouTubers you might have seen as a fan channel. I really hope the lawsuit goes well for you, and I am always supportive of you, and I don't think abuse is good, and I will always support you no matter what. Fingers crossed for you, and I hope the lawsuit goes well and that you win. Love you, Brittany.
Brittany, I just wanted to say I'm so proud of you for being so strong and sticking out through all of this and everything that you've been through, and I wish you the best of luck with everything.
I just want you to know that all of us, all of your fans, we all love you and we all support you 100%. We are in your corner and we want to wish you all the luck in the world for winning the court case, because you deserve to. You're an amazing person and you have amazing talent. Just know that we are all thinking about you and we love you.
Showed us that we should pretend.
Hey Brit, it's Jack / Marzi, and if it wasn't for you or the project, I wouldn't have a YouTube career and certainly wouldn't be doing YouTube, so thank you for that. I'm sorry that you're going through what you're going through, but hopefully it all works out okay.
I just wanted you to know that me and so many other people know and understand the pain you're going through, and we're going to be by your side, and we're going to support you, and we're excited for new music. Or if you don't make new music, that's okay too. Just take your time, love yourself as we love you.